I just might have read on you today. Then I found out.